Hello, hello, hello. Sorry, I'm a little late today. I am aware. As you can tell, I'm in a car right now. I just got off my flight from Udupi and hopped into my car. I had to get my luggage, hopped into the car, and here I am, a little late, but late, better late than never. So, a few updates, as I always give you updates. I'm first of all sorry if there is any interruptions or any bumpy jerks, and hence the experience is not as good as it always is. But this is the best I could do with my travel schedule. Quick updates. I was in Udupi last night, singing at the Krishna Mutt, Udupi. It was wonderful. I did not know what to expect because it was a predominantly South Indian audience, as I was told. But there were a lot of people, and they listened to the music rather well. I was very with the experience. And now I'm actually driving to the sets of Sura Navadhyaya Sinava, as we have our rehearsal right now. Let me try to see if I can change this quick. Okay, sorry, I'm back. So, I'm driving to the sets of Surana Vadyasana. It's going to be a ride for about an hour. So, I thought instead of delaying it by an hour, I should just pop in and start doing this right now. Okay? So, what else? So, I have a festival coming up on 23rd, 24th and 25th that I'm advising. It's called Swar Sagar Festival, that happens in Pimpri. I've posted a flyer on my page. Those of you that haven't seen it, check it out. We have a very impressive lineup of artists, and of course I'm going to sing at the on the 25th, the last day of the festival. So I'm looking forward to seeing at least a few of you there. I have this special concert that I've designed. Must have told you about it, but want to show it nevertheless. This is Infusion, which is happening the 1st February in Mumbai at NCBA Tata Theatre, and 2nd February in Pune at Ganesh Kala Theatre. And I'm super excited. Special thing is the ensemble that you see on my show Colors Marathi, those are the guys that are going to be playing with me. There's about 8 to 9 musicians that are playing with me for this concert, so I'm super excited about it. Now we are going to quickly revise from the last week. The scale is B, as you already know, and we are going to do a quick warm up exercise, okay? Again, I'm sorry if the voice is not too clear. I did not want to cancel. So, let's do the Omkar again. Okay, so thoughts. First third is Bilawal, all notes should. Okay. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Let's do that again. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni da sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Now the next one is Kalyan. You make ma tivra or sharp in Bilawal. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Let's do that again. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. That's Kalyan. We make re tivra in Kalyan. We have marva. Okay, so sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Let's do that again. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Do that again. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. That was marva. That is what we had done up to in the last session. So now the first new thought. If you make dha komal or flat, then we have the next thought. Does anyone have any guesses of that thought? I'm going to sing this thought. I want you guys to guess it. Okay. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Correction, I think I have said something wrong. So first was Bilawal. You make ma tivra in Bilawal. You have marva. You make re komal. You have Kalyan. You make re komal in Kalyan. You have marva. So let me say that again. There's chaos here and too many things on my mind, so I'm going all bonkers right now. Let me try it another time. First is Bilawal. All notes should. You make ma tivra in Bilawal. You have Kalyan. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. That's Kalyan. You make re komal in Kalyan. You have marva. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. That is marva thaat. Now you make dha komal in marva thaat and you have Purvi. Okay, so sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. That's Purvi. I think I got my head back, so I'm going to slow down so that you can sing it with me. Okay, I hope you are singing. Are you guys singing with me? Please say yes. Okay, so So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa again sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. That's Purvi. Okay, let's sing that again. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. So when you do ma shuddh in Purvi, it sounds like this. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa re sa. Ambulance, I hope. So this thought is called Bhairav thought. Okay, shuddh in Purvi. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Let's do that again. Sa it seems like I had dropped off, so I'm going to revise what I said in case you did not hear it. So Purvi you got, right? Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Ma shuddh in Purvi you get Bhairav. It might be repeating in case you already got this, but it's okay to revise, then you have to skip these. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. let me sing Purvi again. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. I hope we are back. So ga komal in Purvi is todi sa, and when I say todi the network goes, so I'm going to quickly move from todi. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Let's sing todi again. Hopefully the network is not going to throw us off. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. So from todi you make ga shuddh, you go back to Purvi. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Todi ne network toda. I'm sorry guys, I'm going to quickly sing todi again. Ga komal in Purvi. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Back to Purvi before the network goes. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re. Purvi. Ma shuddha in Purvi is Bhairav. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Again Bhairav. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. So Bhairav ko tivra madhyam is Purvi. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Again Purvi is re and ma tivra, baki sab shuddh. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Sandeep, I know there is too much disturbance, but I thought this is better than cancelling. Do you guys agree with me? I'm stuck in the traffic right now. I'll show you where I am. So, you know, to make it work, I have this light here so that my face is not dark. And see, there is traffic here. There's this bridge. I'm under the bridge. That's why the network keeps throwing me off. Hopefully, I'm going to go away from the bridge soon. But it's okay, na? Bad network is better than... A bad picture is better than no memory. That's what I think anyways. So let's go back to Purvi. Re, ma, re komal, ma tivra. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re. Re Sa. We are going backwards now. You do Dha Shuddha in Purvi and you have Marva. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Ra Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. I'm not driving, don't worry. I have a driver. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Ra Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. That was Marva. Now Reshud in Marva is Kalyan. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Ra Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. That was Kalyan. And Ma Shuddha in Kalyan is Bilawal. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Ra Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. That was Bilawal. Let's go from Bilawal to Kalyan, to Marwa, to Purvi, Purvi to Bhaira, and Purvi to Todi. That is what we are going to do. Okay, let's do that again. Here we go. Sa Kal, the first one is Bilawal, right? So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Ma Tivra in Bilawal, you have Kalyan. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Ga Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Re Komal in Kalyan, you have Marwa. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Ga Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Let's do Marwa again. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Ga Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Now Dha Komal in Marwa, you have Purvi. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Let's do Purvi again. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. In Purvi you do Ma Shuddh, you have Bhairav. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Again. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Now we are going to do Ma Tivra again in Bhairav to get to Purvi. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. And now Todi. Ga Komal in Purvi, you have Todi. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha
My Gare Sa. Back to Purvi. Ga Shud. Sa Re Ga Ma. Pa Da Ni Sa. Sa Ni Da Pa. Ma Ga Re Sa. Now, Dha Shud in Purvi, we have Marva. So, Sa Re Ga Ma. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Now re shud in Marva you have Kalyan. So sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. That is Kalyan. And ma shud in Kalyan is Bilawal. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. So we went from Bilawal to Kalyan to Marva to Purvi, Purvi to Bhairav and Purvi to Todi, then Todi to Purvi, then Purvi to Bhairav, Bhairav to Purvi, Purvi to Marva, Marva to Kalyan and Kalyan to Bilawal. Those are our five arts. Okay. Now ask me questions. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Explain the difference between Todi and Purvi. So Purvi is Re Komal and Ma Tivra. Sa Re Ga Ma. Pa Dha Komal Ni Sa. Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. In Purvi you do Ga Komal also and you get Todi. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Yes, six thoughts. We did six thoughts, not five. As you can see, my head is everywhere. But I'm trying. I'm going wrong, it's difficult. Snehal, it's okay. It's okay to go wrong. Completely okay. You rewind the session and sing with it over and over. You will be okay. It is confusing, but it's not really confusing. What we are doing is we are only changing one note at a time. So let me say that again. Bilawal, you change the ma to tivra ma. You get a new tune called Kalyan. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa becomes Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. In this Kalyan you change Re, you get another new tune which is Marva. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa, that is Marva. In this new tune you do Dha Komal, you get Purvi. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa, Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa, that is Purvi. Now in Purvi, in this new tune you change Ma, you get Bhairav. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa, Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. In this new tune, you go back to Ma Tivra, you get the Purvi again. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa, Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. In this new tune, you change Ga, you get Todi. So Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa, Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. That is what it is, okay? Okay, now you understand all things. In Todi, Nishud. Yes, Nishud is in Purvi. In Purvi, you do only Ga Komal. So, Nishud in Todi. Yes, this was definitely an easier way to learn. I'm so happy this was an easier way to learn. Okay, I just realized that it is past my time and the show is on. Now, I want you to do this. I want you guys to be my ambassadors of our classical music. You are all going to share this live video, okay? So share it now, and tell me that you have shared this video. Quickly. You get this session for free. I'm asking you to share this session so that more people can get it for free. How much better can it become? Huh? This is my way of paying back
to all for all the love and blessings and happiness that you give me, because I am able to sing the whole time, which is the best thing for me. So I want you to share this free session, free live session, with as many people as you can, so that they get it for free also. Thank you, Usha, for sharing. Thank you, Urmila, for sharing. Thank you, Aparna, for sharing. Thank you, Vaishnavi, for sharing. Thank you, Roshani, for sharing. Thank you, Reshma, for already sharing the moment it started. I can't read your name. It is in Kannada, but I think you're from Udupi. Thank you for sharing. Anuja, thanks for sharing. Medha, good thoughts, but did you share? Amruta, thanks for sharing. Bhakti, thank you for already sharing. Sukhada, thank you for sharing. Mayur, thank you for sharing. Shailesh, thank you for sharing. Mala Savant, you're welcome, but did you share? Ashutosh Limaye, sharing, thank you for sharing. Kasturi, thank you for sharing. Sangeeta, thank you for sharing. Piyusha Shul, thank you for sharing. Piyusha Shul, where are you from? Yes, Gopal Thakar, thank you for already sharing. Starting last share keler, thank you Anjali Sathe for already sharing. Pustak aanan nahi tar baki barach kahi shikavto ahes tumchyakadun. Nahi pan tumchyakadun vakta shir pan aani ekhade goshti. Well, I'm glad. Thank you Shailaja for sharing. Thank you Dhanashri for already having shared. Sangeeta, thank you for sharing. Usha, Abhishek, hope you share too. You pronounce my name as Reshma. Rashmi, sorry, thank you for sharing even after me pronouncing your name wrong. Thank you Renu for sharing. Nilima, thank you. Vignesh Nayak, thank you for sharing. Maine bhi share kiya hai, it's very helpful. Vicky, thank you so much. Jaivan, thank you. Triveni, thank you. Sampada, thank you. Okay, now I hope that you... Rashmi na, so I said Rashmi. I was so happy that you noticed my comment for once. Why sob? You should laugh. Okay. Thank you so much Kasturi for your compliments. Tumsa awaz khub sundar. Thank you so much Neelima, Damodar, thank you. Sir, todi thoda avgad vattoy. You know, avgad asla ki tyachyashi, if you find a particular thought difficult, you sing it so many times that it becomes your friend. Right? And it will. We'll work on it hard. Don't worry. How can we get previous 5 sessions? They are all on my Facebook page. So if you go click videos, you will see all sessions. They are all tagged under Lex Sariga with MK. Pronounce my Devashri. But it's written as Dhanashri. How can I say Devashri? But I already said Devashri. You are my guru, Rebbe. Thank you. Now you do as I say. Do your homework very regularly. Do all the exercises. You are on my screen. Okay, I know I'm on your screen. Thank you for your kind teaching. Thank you Deep Ram for sharing. Nice session. Thank you Prashant for sharing. Mangesh, I'll see you on the 2nd also. Next session is going to be next week at 9 PM. Jai Guswar Samrat, Jai Ambe, Jai Ambe. I'm not a Samrat, I'm just a student. I found today's session confusing. How to understand it better? Go back, down, pause it, listen, think about it, unpause it, go up, pause it, think about it. When you get it, unpause it and go ahead. You will get it. Anushri, thank you for sharing. Use a Tanpura right now. It is okay to use harmonium for this exercise because it might be confusing. But don't, like I said, depend on the harmonium. It's not like after the harmonium is taken off, you can't sing anymore. It's like, you know, those supporting wheels.
Oh,
I think I'm back on. To be quite honest, I'm also very frustrated. I'm just a human. But you can't do much with negative emotions in you, right? You have to turn them into positive. So I just keep on trying to be calm and keep trying to go back to the topic of music as much as I can. But I have to drop off now. I hope you have all shared this session. The homework for today is, again, you have to do hearts. Which ones did you do? You did until Marwala. Bairav back to Puri. That is one homework. The first homework is Purvi. The second homework is Bairav. Third homework is Purvi to Bairav, Bairav to Purvi. Fourth homework is Todi. Fifth homework is Purvi to Todi, Todi to Purvi. Sixth, we are going to revise. Okay. Little bit difficult. Manisha, I agree it is a little difficult, but I'm sure you'll get it. I'm very sure you'll get it. Okay. So I have to take your leave. Again, I'm very sorry because I was late, but I was on a flight from Mangalore to Mumbai. And then sorry for the interruption. Because I'm traveling, signal was pretty bumpy today. But nevertheless, I hope you enjoy Surya Navadhyasanava tonight. And I see you soon. Homework karte rehna, okay? It is more important for you to do the homework than this session. Because this session gives you direction, but if you don't go in that direction, you're not going to reach where you want to reach. Okay? Chalo. I'll take your leave. Bye-bye.